Connecting your LG TV to the ThinQ app. If you have LG electronic products, you can make your life a lot easier by connecting them to the ThinQ app. Check before connecting to the ThinQ app. Before connecting your LG TV to the ThinQ app, make sure both the TV and the wireless router are powered on, and that the ThinQ app is installed on your mobile device. If you haven't downloaded the ThinQ app, download it from the Google Play Store or the App Store. Run the app, sign up, and log in. Connecting your LG TV to a Wi-Fi network. Press the Settings button on the remote control to access all settings of your TV. And select Wi-Fi connection. Then, select the Wi-Fi network of the router you want to connect your TV to. Enter the password of the Wi-Fi network. Soon, your TV will be connected. Connecting your mobile device to a Wi-Fi network. Select App Settings on the home screen. Access Wireless Networks in Settings. Go to the Wi-Fi menu and select the Wi-Fi network identical to that of the TV. Then, enter the password and tap the Connect button. Now open the ThinQ app on your mobile device. Tap the plus button at the top of the home screen. Add products, then into Try Adding Manually. Read the Preparing to Connect instructions, then click Next. Select the searched TV from nearby devices, or manually select your TV from the device list below. Enter the number you see on the TV screen and tap the OK button. If you press OK after the whole process is complete, TV registration will be finished once the added device is visible on your home screen.